Hi to everybody. I'm going to show you my build, Linux Mint 17.3. I've made it for myself, but you can download it from my clouds and use it for your pleasure. What's about this build? First of all, I've installed two browsers, Google Chrome and Mozilla Firefox. Nice, good browsers, and you can pick anything what you like. All you have to do just sign in to your Google Chrome browser. Enter your email. Next, then you'll be asked to put your password, and then synchronize your folders in here. All I've done, I have installed special extension to block any advertisements, and special mark for my blog. Anytime you can go to my blog, see my ISA builds and download them from Google Chrome or from Miga. It's very simple. You just download it and you can burn it to your USB drive. The same way you can download it from Google. That's it. People who likes to use Mozilla Firefox, all the same. All settings in there. You can sign in to sync your folders, favorites, and use it for your pleasure. Right. Next, few good things. Internet. This program for downloading torrent files. This is a simple downloader, just for a big files. TeamViewer. Usually I use this program to help people online in the different countries to install, to customize Linux, all my data in there, my Skype. You can find my Skype, ask me to join or put in the search line just Linux help is needed. This is my mobile in UK. Right. Then you just via Skype giving me your ID, your password, and sitting in my room, I can just help you. Despite wherever you are, because it's a lovely program, and it's just like a remote help for any desktop. Okay, Skype. Two different types of Skype. First, just start your Skype first, do some settings, put your password, your name, then log out from Skype, and You can use Skype tab. It's all Windows in one. It's much easier to use. Right. Lovely messages. Lovely messenger. Next chat. Free online cloud for 50 gigabyte space. Just 50 gigabyte free space. You can use it, just register. This is a good website from New Zealand. Right. If you like, you can use a mail program. Usually I don't use it. And as well, Dropbox, well-known website, but they give you a very small amount of space, just around 2 gigabyte. Just up to you. Sound and video. Open short video editor. Now I'm recording my desktop using this program. Program is tuned. All settings done. All you have to do is only press the button start recording, and you can record the screen. Sometimes all you have to do just only go to the sound settings and just customize volume of your microphone. That's all. Next one. Audacity. It's very good musical player. Audacious and Audacity. This is a musical editor. And you've got 1, 2, 3 video players. You can pick any of them and use for your pleasure. Right. Lovely wine. It's one of my second build. First program called Balabolka. Balabolka can read books aloud for you. It's a good program. You can download practically any electronic book from internet, and this program will read it for you. Now, this is just a quick example.
He was only 6 weeks old, his older brother Phil, when their daddy left us. We struggled for several months on our own, trying to make ends meet. Our living quarters were two small rooms, which smelled of old cigarettes and riots of garlic. In what used to be a hotel, hastily transformed into small apartments. The ancient grey carpets were threadbare.
This is an English voice for United Kingdom, and you've got three voices. Even for America, any.
I wondered if someone had been murdered in that room, or if they had just gone mad and taken their own life, as I had often dreamed of doing since coming to this place of aching silence.
And you've got one Russian voice, Dzigala Nikolai, as well, good and nice voice. Right, for people who likes betting and trading on Betfair, all the time it was a problem to have a good program, but now it is done, and my second build, all you have to do go online and pick Launch BetTrader here. Starting BetTrader. You can launch it in Internet Explorer, or you can copy this web address, open your favorite browser, and paste it in there. Right. This system gadget called Conky. In here you can see data, month and time, system information, IP address, CPU, uptime, CPU percentage, and five the most demanding programs, as well random accessory memory, swap file, total amount or capacity of hard partition. You see, I've got 29, no, roughly 30 gigabyte for Linux, and 14, roughly a half, is free. This one shows you internet speed, upload, download, well, practically everything. If you've got two or three or four or more operating systems on your computer, you can use a special program called Super Boot Manager. And via this manager you can install Berk, lovely interface, and you can see after installing how your welcome screen will look. Roughly I did try to put 7 or 8 different operating systems on my computer, and it does work, and it does work very well. Another program called Group Customizer lets you organize your operating systems in any order you like. When it's finished, you will see your operating systems. And you can organize it in any order. Right. Lovely program called Variety Wallpaper Changer. Wallpapers will arrive from different parts all over the world. Here you can pick on preferences and change wallpapers every 2 minutes, every 2 hours, every 2 days. Or you can put it on every 5 minutes, doesn't matter, every 1 minute. And you just press and wait, and 1 minute later you will see a different wallpaper on your screen. It's just up to you. Next option, very nice, a wallpaper selector. You don't need to wait, you can pick any wallpaper you like. If you like it, you just can quit, and this wallpaper will stay on your desktop to the next reboot. Okay, two panel file manager. This is in a simple mode. This one in a root mode. For those who knows, this is option is very good for any users who likes to do any changes in their systems. I love this program and I use it for years and years. Lovely program. Right. This is roughly what we've got here. Synaptic Package Manager and Software Manager. You can install software from Software Manager. school programs divided on the special groups. Internet, sound, graphics, office, la la la. You can go to any category and just pick any program. If you see this small green circle, it means this program is installed on your computer. Right. As well, people who likes to play games can find here a lot of games. I don't know how much, but roughly around 8 or 9 maybe thousand might be, God knows, no? Quite a lot. Emulators, simulating, practically everything. And on my second build called PC Advices from Alex, in my builds, this build included Vine, so you can play or install many of Windows programs. Not all of them, but most of them. Okay, this is roughly a very short review of my build. You can use it for tasting. You can just burn it onto your USB. This program specially for USB format. This program lets you write your either image to USB. You can start from USB and you will see on USB the same live system and use it straight from USB. Straight from USB. If you like it, you can put on USB program called System Bug. EY System Bug, in a system install, just put your name, your nickname, passwords, host name, and then you go and pick any partition you like to install this customized build. I wish you good luck and advise you to try my builds, because it's been tested by a lot of people, most from Russian speaking world, because I'm Russian. But I decided to give you the same chances to try my builds, because as I've been told, people love it. Anyway, thanks for your attention. I wish you good luck and see you next time.